It is November 1st. It is my 25th birthday. And it is also the start of Movember. And Movember is, we'll call it a celebration. It's mainly to raise awareness for men's health issues, like prostate cancer, testicular cancer, and then mental health disorders. The main one for me is probably going to be testicular cancer, just because I am in the age range where I am most susceptible to it. So every year for the past 2 years, I've done this, and it's where you shave your mustache completely, nice bald upper lip, and you don't shave it again until December 1st. You know, and you can keep your mustache if you want for longer than that. But it gives people a chance to ask you questions. Like, I normally don't have a mustache, so in about a week, people are going to say, "Wow, Seth, you look funky." Or, "Wow, what are you? Why are you growing your mustache?" And it's a conversation piece so that I have a chance to tell them about men's health issues. So I'm just doing a really quick time-sensitive video. This is probably the first vlog that you will see from either myself or my wife. Just because it's November 1st and I really want it to go up today.